Okay, in this video, Chef Lisa is going to show you how to cook a 1 pound lobster tail. First thing you have to do is take it out of the shell and then butterfly it like you see here. And then we're gonna be cooking that at 375 degrees for 12 to 15 minutes. We'll be back in a little bit for the seasoning. Okay, so I'm going to let Chef Lisa tell us what kind of seasoning she put in the melted butter that we have in here. So go ahead and tell everybody what you got in there.
I put a half a teaspoon of paprika, half a teaspoon of garlic powder, some pepper, and a quarter teaspoon of salt, and 3 tablespoons of butter. And now I'm just mixing it all together before I apply it on the lobster tail.
Looking good, looking good.
Now I'm applying it.
My mouth is watering already. Look at that. Did you put any paprika on there? Okay, the lobster is ready, but I want Chef Lisa to explain to everybody what she did to prepare it. So here we go.
I used 4 tablespoons of butter, a half a teaspoon of paprika, and garlic powder, and pepper, and a quarter teaspoon of salt. Once the butter is melted with all the ingredients, you use a basting brush and you make sure you baste all the flesh. Then you preheat your oven to 375 and you cook it between 12 to 15 minutes. Check after 12 minutes to make sure that it's cooked all the way through. If not, give it a few more minutes.
And there you have it, we'll be back. Okay, now we're at 12 minutes. And it does not look like it's done yet, so we're gonna give it another 3 minutes. There's 15 minutes. Let's take that right out, Chef Lisa, and bring it on the stove, and let's poke it with a fork and make sure that it's done. It's pretty yummy. And there you have it. We're gonna test this and we'll be back. Okay, here we are. 1 pound lobster, cooked to perfection by Chef Lisa. Manja, manja.